Hi, I'm Shashini Nayare.
I'm Saiba.
So today we'll be talking about
water conservation.
Let me start off with the topic by asking the first question.
Alright.
So Saiba, what is water conservation?
Water conservation is the act of conserving water, and basically any activity that you do that saves water and reduces the usage of water.
Daily life, it'll be like during brushing my teeth, you know, instead of just letting the water go in the sink, I close it and brush my teeth first. Like after I'm completely done, then only I use the water to cover. Same goes for showering, washing my face, or even washing the dishes at home. So yeah, from those small steps. That's
so what I practice.
Yes. Alright. So, my next question. Why should we give importance to water conservation? I mean, why should we take this as something important? Why should we give attention to it?
Right, okay, because we have a lot of water on this earth, but we use fresh water, and there's a very small percentage of fresh water left on this planet, which people don't really realize. They're like, oh no, there's a lot of water, but there isn't. There isn't a lot of water left. And because water is something that we use to survive. All the plants and animals use water to survive. So it's something very, very important. And also just small reasons like we should save it so that later on we don't have to worry about frequent water shortages or water disruptions, droughts. Alright. And what do you think are simple steps that people can take that would conserve water?
As I said earlier, what did I practice? I think that everyone should be practicing it. In fact, those who are parents, they should teach their child doing these small things, because these small things will like give a major difference to the water usage. So yeah. My question, what are your thoughts about water in the future? Like how you see the water usage in the future?
Well, if people don't take this seriously and they don't save water, then I think there will be very frequent water shortages in the future. There will be droughts and there will be water rationing, which will be a major inconvenience to a lot of people because, as I said, we use water a lot. So there will be water rationing. But if people start taking steps now, then we would be fine. The water would still be there for us to use without worrying. And my last question to you is, in your opinion, why do you think there are still some people that don't practice water conservation?
Okay, it's because of their mindset, I would say, because they assume that everything is there for them. They are not taught. They are not educated. They're not educated about the importance of water usage. You know, all they know is like, oh, I have everything for me, so I don't have to worry about anything. And even though like we had like few cases like water shortage that hit slum more recently, still that didn't make any difference because people still assume that they have enough water. So yeah, it's actually the mindset. They don't have that thought of, oh, actually, the water is reducing.
So, your mentality isn't correct, basically. Alright, well, I think that covers our topic on water conservation.
So, hope to see you guys again soon. Mm-hmm. Bye.